only 1 in 10, 20, 50 million could be born like this with two faces. She is a wonder of the Almighty. We worship Lord Vishnu, who has three faces. The baby is the same. She is an incarnation. We Indians believe in incarnation.
Among the pantheon of Hindu gods people are proclaiming the baby to be are Durga, Ganesh, and Lakshmi. Baby Lali is 6 weeks old, but she is failing to thrive. Dr. De Cruz hopes her parents will bring Lali to his hospital in Bangalore, where her anatomy can be properly analyzed.
Having come so far, I'm happy that she's alive. Now, I'm told that she feeds from both mouths. Some of the fears we have in babies who have facial malformation is the problem of aspiration. When they feed, things can go the wrong way and they can choke to death.
Parents Vinod and Sushma have never raised a child before. Lali is their firstborn.
She was born 10th of March 2008. I first saw her at the hospital and I was a little bit worried. I did wonder how we would look after her and how long she would survive.
Dr. De Cruz is about to provide the first clues as to why Lali has lived for as long as she has, and how long she might have ahead of her.